the second antenna tower, and the fence is electrified. I think someone's inside.
That will be Alexei, and probably his son Kristoff. I find him tiresome. Don't let them stand in your way. You've got to get inside and turn on the transmitter.
What the fuck do you want?
I need to climb the tower.
Why the hell would you want to do that?
For Rice. He asked me to.
Rice? You don't look like one of his crew.
Oh, fine. I'll just radio back and tell Rice that you wouldn't let me through.
What? Fuck. No, I didn't say that. You want to climb? Fine. Go.
I won't do this anymore.
Will you keep your voice down?
I don't care who hears me.
Please stop. What's wrong with you? We're trying to stay alive here.
Dad, these guys are killers.
Yes, they're murderers. Start using your head or you're going to get us both killed.
Thank you.
worth it. This thing's still intact. Let's see if it was worth the hassle. Hey, Kareem, second transmitter's up and running. Is it working? Kareem, do you hear me?
Loud and clear. Nice job. You know the way back, right?
Right. That was me. And now I'm on my way to see Ryze again.
And get the antizen?
That's the deal.
Good job, man. This helps everybody, but especially Dr. Zera and Dr. Camden. They can hear each other without static for the first time since... whatever. See you back at the tower.
Be there as soon as I can. Wants to know.
My name is Troy. I lead a small group of survivors over in Sector Zero. We call ourselves the Embers. Sector Zero is completely sealed off. Mr. Crane, until you restored radio communication, we didn't know if anyone else in the city was alive.
Job's done. Now it's time to get back to Rice and get that antizin.
Well, you not only did the job Karim asked of you, but you made it back in one piece. Bravo.
Can I get some antizin now?
Did you think I would be satisfied so easily? You still have plenty to prove.
Look, we really need the drugs. Let me have them now, and then I'll come back and do whatever.
You'll get antizin when I say you get it, not 1 second before. But, as I have established, I am not unreasonable. Do all that I ask of you, and I will give you not one, but two crates of antizin.
All right, fine. What do you want me to do?
This will be different from your exploits on the antennas. It will require a bit more persuasion. The imposing of one's will, the creation of one's own rules. That